Vidya Shah, one of India's finest classical singers, who is doing a music and image collaboration with Parthiv Shah, to come on stage. And if Vidya could also talk briefly about what we're doing this evening. Thank you.
Good evening. It's such a fantastic crowd. I'm feeling very, very warm and happy to be here this evening. Thank you, Dinesh and Prashant, and the entire photo festival team for making this possible. Well, this whole thing that Parthiv and I've tried to put together for this evening started on a very odd, sort of strange way when Prashant arrived one evening wearing a t-shirt with Gandhiji on it. And he was actually walking somewhere in the vicinity where we live, and he said, "Oh, you know, I saw what I was wearing and this idea struck me. And I thought of you." So, which was nice, but kind of odd. You know, it's always a challenge when you're... today is the 2nd of October, Gandhi Jayanti. It's all very poignant and everything, but it's also a big challenge to think of something which would resonate some of the ideas that we're all, you know, thinking of. I'm not getting into a conversation on Gandhiji here. There are many political assertions around that. That's not the issue here at all. But I think what we've tried to do here is really look at some of the current challenges that we are living with, the times that we are living in, and how we could juxtapose that with some lyric and music, with some amazing photographs that Parthiv has curated for this evening. How do we make a choice in terms of the music that one would like to present? There are just innumerable possibilities. There are thousands of things that one could actually sing and present and discuss. But I won't be greedy and take too much of your time. I've selected a few compositions which I think reflect that polemic that we would like to share with you all. The idea of what 2nd of October could mean or not mean to any one of us here in the audience. I begin tonight with a very powerful, sort of an anthemic poem by the famous Pakistani poet Faiz Ahmed Faiz. It's a call. It says, "Hum dekhenge, lazim hai ki hum bhi dekhenge." So, thank you again for inviting us here. Hum dekhenge, hum dekhenge, lazim hai ke hum bhi dekhenge, hum dekhenge, lazim hai ke hum bhi dekhenge, hum dekhenge. वो दिन के जिसका वादा है हम देखेंगे वो दिन के जिसका वादा है हम देखेंगे लाजिम है कि हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे जब जुल्मो सितम के कोहे गरा रुई की तरह उड़ जाएं karenge jab zulm o sitam ke kohe gara rui ki tarah ud jayenge hum hukumon ke paav tale ye dharti dhad dhad dhadkegi aur ahle sitam ke sar upar jab bijli kad kad kadkegi hum dekhenge hum dekhenge lazim hai ke hum bhi dekhenge hum dekhenge wo din ke jiska vaada hai hum dekhenge jo lohe azal mein likha hai hum dekhenge hum ahle safa mardude haram masnad pe bithaye jayenge sab taar uchhale jayenge sab taar uchhale jayenge sab takht giraye jayenge hum dekhenge hum dekhenge lazim hai ke hum bhi dekhenge hum dekhenge sab taar uchhale jayenge sab takht giraye jayenge hum dekhenge lazim hai ke hum bhi dekhenge hum dekhenge bas naam rahega Allah ka bas naam rahega Allah ka jo ghaib bhi hai hazir bhi bas naam rahega Allah ka jo ghaib bhi hai hazir bhi jo nazir bhi hai manzar bhi uthega anal haq kana Oh.
के हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे लाजिम है के हाँ लाजिम है के हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे लाजिम है के हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे हम देखेंगे
Not often that you're also inspired by what you're seeing on the screen. So it's a beautiful evening, and it's a very, it's almost surreal for me to be doing this. The next one that we decided to do this evening is a very, very powerful metaphoric piece that was originally rendered by the legend Pandit Kumar Gandhar. So the idea of this poem is really, it metaphorically reaches out to each one of us and says, tread carefully through this forest. Tread carefully through this forest, and it's replete with ideas of what this forest is all about. The metaphor goes into the five senses. It goes into the very physical being that we are. But it says at the end of it, tread carefully through this forest. Hirana samaj bhuj bana charana.
Hirana
Images from the flood by Gideon Mendel were really quite, I think, made it even more emotional. I think Kumarji's rendition with all these visuals is just getting very heady for me here. The next one is really, I think, our tribute to Prabuddha, to the idea of grace. I chose to sing a tarana, which sans lyric, but has vocables. So, really an abstract piece which is based on Rag Bhim Palasi, our tribute to the man.
Dara deem, 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 dara
ni ta na dir dir de re na de re de na daradim 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 dana de re na tan dim tanom dim dana
Obviously, what we felt would be absolutely significant and worth remembering, the iconic Narsi Mehta piece, Vaishnava Janato, which was so close to Gandhiji.
तेरे गए जय पीड़ पर आई भजन तो तेरे गए वैष्णव जन तो तेने गईये 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 पर दुखे उपकार करे तोए पर दुखे उपकार करे तोए मन अभिमान न आने रे वैष्णव जन तो तेने गए पर दुखे उपकार करे तोए मन अभिमान न आने रे वैष्णव जन तो तेने गए सकल लोक
Morning.
And everything, but it's also a big challenge to think of something which would resonate some of the ideas that we're all, you know, thinking of. I'm not getting into a conversation on Gandhiji here. There are many political assertions around that. That's not the issue here at all. But I think what we've tried to do here is really look at some of the current challenges that we are living with, the times that we're living in, and how we could juxtapose that with some lyric and music, with some amazing photographs that Parthiv has curated for this evening. How do we make a choice in terms of the music that one would like to present? There are just innumerable possibilities. There are thousands of things that one could actually sing and present and discuss, but I won't be greedy and take too much of your time. I've selected a few compositions which I think reflect that polemic that we would like to share with you all. The idea of
उड़ जाएंगे जब जुल्म और सितम के कोहे गरा रूई की तरह उड़ जाएंगे हम महकूमों के पाँव तले ये धरती धड़ धड़ धड़केगी और अहले सितम के सर ऊपर जब बिजली कड़ कड़ कड़केगी हम देखेंगे हम देखेंगे लाजिम है के हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे वो दिन के जिसका वादा है हम देखेंगे हम देखेंगे लाजिम है कि हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे लाजिम है कि हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे वो दिन के जिसका वादा है हम देखेंगे वो दिन के जिसका वादा है हम देखेंगे लाजिम है कि हम भी देखेंगे हम देखेंगे जब जुल्मो सितम के कोहे गरा रुई की तरह
Vidya Shah, one of India's finest classical singers, who's doing a music and image collaboration with Parthiv Shah, to come on stage. And if Vidya could also talk briefly about what we're doing this evening. Thank you.
Good evening. It's such a fantastic crowd. I'm feeling very, very warm and happy to be here this evening. Thank you, Dinesh and Prashant, and the entire photo festival team for making this possible. Well, this whole thing that Parthiv and I have tried to put together for this evening started on a very odd, sort of strange way when Prashant arrived one evening wearing a t-shirt with Gandhiji on it. And he was actually walking somewhere in the vicinity where we live, and he said, "Oh, you know, I saw what I was wearing and this idea struck me. And I thought of you," so which was nice but kind of odd. You know, it's always a challenge when you're, today is the 2nd of October, Gandhi Jayanti. It's all very point of what 2nd of October could mean or not mean to any one of us here in the audience. I begin tonight with a very powerful, sort of an anthemic poem by the famous Pakistani poet Faiz Ahmed Faiz. It's a call. It says, "Hum dekhenge, lazim hai ki hum bhi dekhenge." So, thank you again for inviting us here.